Embattled leader Nicolás Maduro declared victory over coup protesters amid violence in Caracas.